Hey folks, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this amazingly kick-ass guitar is of course the LTD James Hetfield signature Iron Cross Eclipse. Now this guitar is just an absolute riff machine. It's wonderful. It feels very tight, and of course it's an ESP LTD, it feels extremely well put together. Now aesthetically, well in a few aspects, this is reminiscent to the legendary Gibson Les Paul Custom, the 1973 Les Paul Custom that Hetfield had and still has in place to this day. Black one, the gold, the cream binding, the gold hardware, the gold stripe, the gold Iron Cross, UM73 on the back. That's a legendary guitar, so aesthetically, single cut, that kind of vibe, but obviously this is white and a homage to that legendary Metallica guitar. This is more of a hot-rodded version of that original guitar, so it's sleek, it's stylish, it's sexy. It's almost as if that guitar was made today and Hetfield designed that guitar today. It would have been like this. So it is a single cut with all the usual recipe you'd expect, so mahogany body, set mahogany neck with a maple top, but it's lovely and thin, unlike a traditional full thickness Les Paul Custom or single cut. So this is super light, even though the riffs that come out of it are super heavy. There's a tummy cut on the back as well. There's, what is it? 5-ply binding on the back and a 5-ply binding on the front. Again, that custom aesthetic. It's got an arch top. It's got an actual metal Iron Cross and of course that black stripe. The neck is a thin U profile, which sounds thinner than it actually is. It's a thin neck, but it's not like an Ibanez gem or something. It's still a very, very comfy neck, and it's bound all the way up the neck. 22 extra jumbo frets, so you can really, really dig in. 14-inch radius ebony fingerboard, even though it's not, this example isn't as black as usual ebony fingerboards are, but ESP are very sustainable, and they use lots of different ranges of ebony. So it is still ebony, very tight grain, it's just a bit browner than usual. You got the traditional ESP flags running up the fingerboard with the Iron Cross on the 12th fret. It also says Iron Cross on the truss rod cover, and it's in a really cool Hetfield-esque font. The LTD logo at the top is a metal emblem, so it's stuck on. It's not actually in the paintwork, the same as the Iron Cross down here. You got some LTD lock and tuners up top, Hetfield signature on the front. All the hardware is black, tunematic bridge and tailpiece. Pickups are, of course, the EMG signature HET SET. Hetfield signature EMGs, which nicely mix old school PAF non-passive ceramic, I think, pickups with active EMGs. So you get that nice cross-pollination of old school and new school, just the way Hetfield likes it. This switch up here does nothing. This is just the dummy switch, the same as Hetfield's original. The pickup switch is actually down here. Bridge volume, neck volume, master tone control. I suppose you could wire this up as a kill switch if you'd want. And that's kind of all the specs on this. I'm using the Dario cables into a Blackstar St. James 6L6 head. I'm hearing it through a cab, but you guys are hearing it through the cab rig emulator line out of that head. Let's do it some more. This guitar is absolutely kick-ass. We'll be right back. you'll find with these this headset, it's got a lot of drive on the bridge pickup, as you'd expect. But Metallica play a lot of wonderful clean stuff. So on the neck, especially with the volume roll down. It's got a lovely kind of dynamic range, which you don't, well, you do still find an EMG pickup. It's just nice to see a pickup this hot deliver that kind of wonderful clean sound when you roll the volume down. That's how responsive these pickups are. I'm not going to play too much Metallica though, because copyright's already going to have my ass. If you want to play some Metallica, get yourself into a PMT store and try one of these out for yourself. Till then, let's make some more noise. It's just an absolute joy to play. It just rings as well, because it is that mahogany set neck construction, three-piece mahogany neck. Turn the gain down actually to show you that this does a lot more than just Raj Metallica stuff. Here are some actual cleans now with the clean channel of the St. James and a bit of reverb. It's one of the greatest sounding neck pickups I've heard in a very long time. It's brilliant. Thank you. back to this and blow everyone's bloody minds away. Wait. There we go. So there we have it, ladies and gentlemen, some sight, specs and sounds on the amazing ESP LTD James Hetfield Iron Cross Signature Eclipse. There's a few great guitars in the LTD and ESP lineup with Hetfield's name on it. Let me know what your favourite is down below in the comments. The Vulture's awesome, the Snake Bite's awesome, but I'm a sucker for the Eclipse because it's just kick-ass. I want to know what you think. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK here on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want more information on this amazing guitar or any other LTD or ESP, click the link in the description box down below and it'll take you to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT Play Music Today on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter and TikTok. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.